Hello, everybody.
This is Alien Isolation.
Ruin the flagon.
Steven hates me, and he bought a PS4.
Woot.
And he bought Alien Isolation, and now he wants to scare the crap out of me because, I don't know. I don't know why you guys like doing this, but you did the same thing with another game. I can't. Oh, yeah, guys made me play Dead Space, and that was just horrible.
That was.
There are a lot of missing people on the station. Collect their ID tags. Great. So apparently this game has, like, really, like, it goes back to the roots of Alien, and it has, like, all the really bad-looking 80s technology.
Yep.
Like
really awesome-looking 80s
yep.
technology.
There it is. Look at this old-ass phone. Okay. Wow, this is dark. Get to the server hub.
It's because you maybe turned down the brightness on my TV.
Oh. What is this thing?
That's a save point. Okay, hold circle. There's your inventory.
Holy fuck. I have a flamethrower?
Yes, don't use it unless you have to.
Okay.
Alright, I click one of... I think it's the left stick to crouch and sneak. You'll be doing that a lot.
Great.
Alright, now press the left... or L1. Think it's L1?
No.
Try R1.
Whoa, what the hell?
See, it, like, glows green.
Oh, that's cool.
See, now, hold it. And look, see that bottom line there? Turn.
Yes.
Now turn around. That's the way your objective.
Okay. So I have to go this way. Oh, great, up the dark stairwell. That's awesome.
I'm gonna turn the brightness up a little bit.
What the hell was that?
God, the brightness is way down.
I don't like this already.
By the way, Dylan, I want to inform you of one other thing.
Uh-huh.
The alien is affected by sound, movement, and any other methods. So when you pull out that beacon that will help you find the alien, it can hear it.
Yeah, I kind of figured. Oh, Jesus. I don't like it. I'm already feeling uneasy. I don't like this.
You can hide in lockers as well.
Oh, I can?
Yeah.
Wait, certain lockers.
Certain lockers.
You'll see prompts.
You'll see prompts when they happen.
You clearly cannot
just
hide.
Just go through that door.
Okay. I'm gonna keep...
Oh, he's gone.
What?
Yeah, that was him.
What?
Keep an eye out.
And you collect those to fill out your map.
This thing?
Yeah. And you press the touchpad to bring up your map.
Oh! Isn't that handy?
A game with a map? Wow!
You'd be surprised how many games don't have a map.
Alright, go through that front door. Go, no, you're going the wrong way.
Okay, what front door? This thing?
No.
What the hell was that?
That was dust particles.
Shut up!
Sand!
Seriously,
particles.
What door? I'm so freaked out right now. This door?
No.
No, follow your icon.
My icon?
Pull up the sensor.
I just told you, the marker shows you the way your objective.
I don't want to follow the sensor, because then he'll find me.
Well, that'll make for a very boring video.
Hello. This sounds good.
Wow.
There's sticky notes. Oh, that's handy. Okay, do I have like a flashlight or something?
You're supposed to go to the objective, Dylan.
You press triangle and bring out your flashlight.
Okay.
But you have battery, so don't use it always.
Okay, so where do I... Oh, this door right here, okay. Hello. Please don't kill me.
Oh, you got something.
Yeah, it's following you.
Fuck. I don't like that noise.
Can't go through that door.
Fuck.
That's loading. It's open.
Open.
Thank you. I believe there's people in here, and they will kill you.
Really?
Yeah.
Fuck me.
You can throw like a noisemaker to attract the alien, and he'll run to the noisemaker
really?
And kill them. But here's the thing. sometimes if you don't throw a noisemaker, he won't come down at all. So if you don't draw him out, he might leave you alone altogether, but once he comes down, he might stay there for a while.
Yeah, okay.
So it's risk-reward.
So can I just sneak up behind him and strangle him, or what?
You have a wrench that you can hit people with just by pressing R1.
Just by pressing R1. That is the thingy, though. Is it R2?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Can I just...
Clang, clang, clang. Ting, ting, ting. Come on, come get me.
Hey, bro. Where's the other guy? What happened? Don't attack allies or... Damn it!
Oh. Wow.
Fuck. That
unless,
was an ally?
Unless they attack you.
Oh, yeah. No, you can't attack normal people unless they... Unless they show
Aww,
up.
Oh, now I'm all the way back over here.
Just turn around. You gotta go towards that way.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Up the stairwell. I'm just gonna walk. Fuck it.
Walk, but don't run.
Don't run. Got it. Hello, door. Hello, door. Oh, thank you, door. What the fuck was that? Jesus, that scared the shit out of me. I think I died. What happened?
Oh, I guess you opened up the right door.
Jesus. That scared the shit out of me. Okay, fire suppression system. Where am I going?
Yeah.
Get off of me!
Have X!
Fuck off me, asshole. Okay. Where am I going?
You have to find fire suppression.
Howie!
Hold your bumper.
Hold my bumper?
Your icon.
Hold my icon? Dude, I s- Oh!
Your pointer!
Dude, I'm sorry, okay?
Okay, so there's obviously in this room then.
Okay, we're all around, I guess. Can't go in there. No weapons allowed. It's not a very big room, so it's
your map.
My map?
Maybe search the Android.
Okay. Take all?
Yeah.
Well, I can't open this door. Maybe I have to go in the smoke-filled room. Leave. Oh yeah, the smoke. I'm guessing through here. Just trying to find fire suppression.
Don't go through that.
I'm not gonna go through that. It's a metal detector, I know that. I know that much.
I guess just go through the vent.
Yeah.
What vent?
The sphincter
thing?
Hole. That thing.
I really don't feel comfortable going through this.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, you went into the wrong door.
I really don't want to.
I'll just bring you out there. You can press triangle.
Oh god, this makes me feel like this. Oh, this takes me back here. This is a shitload of fuck. I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Yeah, let me see.
Here. We'll give it to more capable player here. We're already at 10 minutes. the hell you find fire suppression equipment in this bloody ship.
Here it is.
Oh my god, are you serious? Oh. Okay.
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down.
Oh, great.
But everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Cool, that sounds awesome. Oh, where is this?
Same place you were.
Oh!
You decided to axe off with the civilians.
Yeah, my bad.
Going. That's what I'm scared. Get away.
If we see it, we just run.
No, running is the worst idea.
It's probably the only option you really have, though.
Yeah, I know, but still, you're gonna die if you see it, so...
Unless you got a motherfucking flamethrower.
Oh, damn. Can you actually kill the alien, or can you, or you just suppress it?
You basically just send him running away for a bit.
Damn.
And sometimes that doesn't even work.
I think the more you use it...
Did something back there just explode?
The least of your problems.
No.
Creatures nearby.
You heard the lady.
Let's go.
Ew.
Hi, guy.
Gross. This video is brought to you by the PlayStation's share feature. When all else fails, use the damn share feature. Because this thing still can't record with HDMI. So yeah, apparently those guys in here are your allies, and I'm an idiot and I wrenched one of my helpers.
No, they vary.
Okay, so you gotta go on that stairwell. So yeah, pretty much in this video, we pretty much got nowhere. Oh god.
Don't go up.
Don't go up. I do like that the sound comes out of the controller, though. That's a nice touch.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
You don't.
Process high-value compounds drenched up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off. Vents, doors, everything. So, build a cage around the creature, then a cargo box it down.
I'm sure there's more where that came from. Oh, wow. That is a nice monitor.
Vintage.
Retro. Why are we using retro equipment here?
Oh.
Oh, God.
Wrench.
He's not hostile.
Oh. Well, then.
And plus, you can't just wrench entrance to death. They kill you. They'll grab your hand and just beat you away.
We're about out of time, though. So, this is Alien Isolation. It's a game, and it made me freak out. And it's a game.
And we didn't even run into the alien.
Yeah! Awesome.
Steven, start firing off rounds in here.
You've only got 8 seconds to do it.
Fire off.
Two.
There we go.
One.
Oh my god!
And oh, we didn't even get the whole thing.
Duh.